Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Deliberately.
Thank you.
Maybe this is connected to the drain. Must be a way to get in there. Burial. A mass grave. an instruction manual for mountaineering. We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much.
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting. Careful, Lara.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit,
I'm happy he's here now.